If you have a problem like mine, see how to solve it. The first method. Now go to troubleshooting. Now wait a while. Let's see your network problem is solved. If the first method does not work on your computer, you can go to the next method. The second method. Go to Computer Device Manager. Then update your network adapter. I hope your problem is solved. Thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please subscribe and share.